must get on with our interviews. You two, on stage. Please get hold of yourselves. Okay, we'll just begin with you. Cupid, who is this beautiful family? You may recognize me from my weekly gardening show, Springfield Shrubbery. I'll be your host and interviewer for today's show.
Is that guy on TV?
Shut up, boy.
Marge, what is the one word that best describes the biggest effect you have on your family?
What's that word?
Would you encourage something to grow?
Nurturing.
Very nice. Very nice. You know, Mr. Simpson, you look very familiar to me.
Sorry, buddy. You got me confused with Fred Flintstone.
Your turn, dear.
Fred, I mean, Homer, here is your question. When is your lovely wife's birthday?
Hold on now.
You don't even know your own wife's birthday?
Blackboard sessions, sneak into movies, you cheat at Scrabble, and you once washed a cat in the neighbor's washing machine?
It was an accident, man. A terrible ghastly mistake.
It's a good boy.
This game is stupid.
Hey, shut up, boy.
Bart.